Hi, I'm Sandy Collora, and welcome to part two of toy design and sculpture for the action figure and collectibles industry. In this episode, we're going to be talking about finishing and refining your sculpture, getting it ready for molding. I'm going to talk to you about how to make a hinge joint. I'm also going to go over how to work with the factories, the interface with the client. Lots to cover. Let's get started.